Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay, aka the Forehead Guy, and welcome to Gongaga in Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, But I'm Bad, a light commentary playthrough where I don't talk a lot and let the game do the talking because the game has a lot of talking, not me. There is some piano coming up here, but again, the piano will only be on the live stream. I will be doing a live edit in the recording for those that are watching on the higher resolution sort of VOD episodes on YouTube, because every single episode that's had any piano in it gets a copyright claim. So I will not be doing that anymore on the YouTube videos because, you know, what I just said. Anyway, we have a lot of stuff to talk to, a lot of things to do. We're in a brand new whole zone. Our main objective is to go all the way down here. All the way down there. So we have four towers worth of stuff. Whatever the heck this is, the airfield, I guess. Which I don't know if we can get there yet. We have the proto relic down here, which is on the dock.
Telling species apart can be difficult. What looks like a Gongaga mushroom may in fact be poisonous. For me and my nose, the difference is obvious. But for someone like you, well, let's find out. Which of these do you think they are?
Well, usually poisonous mushrooms are more aggressively colored. On the patch you believe to be the Gongaga mushrooms. Probably this one? It's less speckled?
Right ones.
Correct. I suppose this scent does make it rather obvious.
Well, I don't know if it was scent. I should have these are just... Because both of these poison mushrooms are very potted. Or pocked.
The soil here is exceptionally easy on the paws, as if it exudes life itself.
Oh.
See how they dry their mushrooms here? Bet they'd make for a mean stock. Doubt there's much it wouldn't improve. Soups, pilafs, maybe even a pot roast. What sort of thing would you go for?
Oh gosh.
Gonna go with the pot roast.
Ah, why does that not surprise me? I remember Mom saying how Claudio's was the best she'd ever had. If you tell me what it was like, I could try and make it for you.
I was taking a cutscene note for going back through the VOD later, and it was a timed answer.
Mushrooms are Gongaga. Imagine eating Gongaga mushrooms every day. Now that's luxury for you.
Oh, sign me up. I am a mushroom enjoyer.
Come now, that's enough. Can't you see you're scaring the poor man? Sorry for all that. It doesn't take much for them to get worked up. I'm Jijun, a farmer. I should be hard at work, but my back's forcing me to take a break for a short while. Oh, do you play Queen's Blood, by chance? A game would help to pass the time? Sitting around soaking up the sun is all well and good, but at this rate, it's liable to put me to sleep.
The Great Marlboro and played lower the power of allied and enemy cards on the affected tiles by 6, so it casts bad breath. That's nasty. It's almost a perfect opening for this deck. Although, I might be a little hemmed in. Have to burn one. Might just go middle though. Yeah. Figured. Alright, where's the score at? You got a lot of room to make up. Thing even do? Destroyed. Get two spots. Not there yet. Oh, nasty. Sometimes the cards you win, people, they don't actually have. So, I mean, yep, that'll do it. Kind of like the AI griefed a little bit there, but... Nasty. I can't use the three pawn. Okay. Are you buffing? Weird. Push. Really? Doesn't really do anything, probably just take the score. Yeah. I forced out the mob roll there, so. He's two? I actually thought you could only have one legendary card in your deck. Like, each legendary was a solo copy. Well, they can't have three because you only have two of every card, so. You're gonna find 24 points. I don't think you're gonna do it. And then. That is not gonna cut the mustard. Oh, it's a standard card. Really? The Great Marlboro is a standard card.
Well, I'll be. Aren't you something? Why, you were running circles around me like one of those professional racing chocobos. So is that how all you young folk play these days? Oh. Queen's blood sure has changed. Us old timers can't keep up anymore. But you know, that's exactly the way it should be. You're better off harnessing that energy. While you've still got enough to live life to the fullest. You can sit and relax to your heart's content when you get older and your back starts giving you no say in the matter. That's why you should spend your youth getting up to all kinds of mischief. If you ever tire yourself out, though, I'll be here with my cards. A little downtime can do a body good.
I have to ask, is this woman sweeping? I know animations and NPC models, but like... A chicken's attacking her.
Children of the planet, open your hearts to the words of our mother. Beneath your rich, fertile fields, a rot runs deep. It seeps down, creeps into the very bosom of the planet. She cries out in need of your aid. But if we do not answer, these fecund lands will be overrun. By dark fiends, by decay, become as barren as the deserts.
Finally. Glad to get all that time tonight.
A new breed of fiend, huh?
Certainly don't like the
sound. Oh, they're so handsome.
Treating your chocobos right?
A treasure hunter set, huh? And we can just buy tier fours now? It's just oregano or oregano and sage and whatever the planet's splendor is. It's like herb water. There's a six materia. Yep. weird that we have grade sevens, right? Fives, sevens, then we jump all the way to nine. But Planet's Mercy. We're in Planet Splendor right now.
Let's get started with some practice swings.
Animals have been acting strange recently, probably because of the reactor noise that's been stressing people too.
Right. A balanced folio is key, like a diet.
Please, browse at your leisure. I'll be right here if you need anything.
That has a lot of points, so it's a check. Oh, Aerith puts on sunglasses. Watch, puts on schwink. It's cute. I guess everyone has a bunch. We have found books on the way over here. Yeah, I don't know if I really respect the 3 ATB. It can be good, but I feel like it's with the way that ATB is slower now. You have to spend 6 ATB, 3 on 2 characters each. Then you spend it to gain the ability to each have 3 ATB. And then you have to rebuild your ATB before you can use it.
Remember, you can't judge a book by its cover.
Right. A balanced folio is key.
I feel like it could be something better for hard mode when fights are going to be longer anyway. So you get more oomph out of it.
And then I see these weird black clouds near the reactor.
That's the potatoes sorted. Now then, on to the tomatoes. What's the matter, Oscar? Do you want to play a game?
I'm going to play a game of Queen's Blood against Chocobo.
Ah, you there. Don't ask how I can tell, but you're into Queen's Blood, aren't you? Isn't that great, Oscar? I've found someone you can play against. Let me introduce you. This is Oscar the Swift. He's a watch chocobo. A huge Queen's Blood fan, too. He gets cranky if he can't play at least one game a day. So, how about it? Mind going around with him?
Well, we already played a dog. So, yes. Quay, by the way. Can we get some Quays in chat in the comment section? Another replace card. So it's a replace card that takes that power and pushes it one upright. This sucks. I have to do this, I guess. When the AI goes double in one lane, it's when it gets a little bit weird. Okay, it's a win. Sorry, Oscar.
Whoa.
first time I've ever seen Oscar lose. Didn't expect that. Seems like he's a little bitter. Anyway, thanks so much for indulging him. He can make it a lot harder for us to do our jobs when he's in a mood. Really, believe it or not, he's gonna make his television debut soon.
What?
He'll be up against a dog that plays Queen's Blood, and we have to make sure he wins to help drive up tourism here. He'll pull it off.
Meep. Meep. Same.
Oh, hello. Welcome. To dream that customer up.
Doubt any tree's a match for a fine axe like that.
This is your friendly reminder from the youth.
It's springtime, boys, and I say we spend it at the saloon.
This must be. Hey there, good to see you again.
Mm.
Since you're here, mind if I snap a pic of a fun guy with some fun guy? This restaurant hired me to grab a couple of shots for them to use in their menu. I'm supposed to shoot the freshest Gengaga mushrooms I can find. Gonna get pics of the scenery while I'm here. Make the most of the opportunity and all that. Let me know if you find anything picturesque.
Way out there.
Why, hello, Cloud. Did you enjoy your buggy ride? The tires are reinforced to provide traction in even the most slippery of sands, which means you can explore the dunes at your leisure. This also means you can gather more detailed intel about the desert for me.
Petrify. Magic focus. Increase the potency and duration of spells with the linked materia. I wonder how that would work for like haste or regen. Siphon. Oh, a crystal level 1 when other party members use a synergy ability during battle.
Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Ah, damn. Now that is a sword.
It is indeed.
With gear like that, you don't gotta be shimmering.
All right. Let's check. How does this old man move around to all these locations like this? He needs a cane to walk around. He's always traipsing through the jungle. Alrighty. See you on the other side, YouTube viewers. Well, I survived the song. We got enough points. I don't know if I know that song normally. Weird. Hello, store. Good afternoon. I'm playing the piano. It's the Chocobo theme, but that is not the normal theme. That is a lot more going on. The regular Chocobo theme has a bunch of remixes, but Cinco de Chocobo specifically.
How may I be of service?
I don't,
Mellifluous melodies are all the more pleasing when played on the piano. Thank you for sharing such joy with the world. I hope you will enchant us with even more splendid performances in time. There's no finer sound.
Yeah, so I have A-ranked those first four. And there's two more songs. And then there's a secret song, which isn't a secret, you just get it after you get all the other ones. So there's no point in starring them other than just personal accomplishment. No trophy, no rewards. Your personal reward that you did the rhythm game. Oh. Are those his parents?
Soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you?
Yep.
Zach. Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zach. Zach Fair.
Zach? Sorry, no.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zach.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zach, would you tell him that we miss him? And to please get in touch.
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Hey. wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zack, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up. And now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know. I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
You're too hard on yourself. Bet it was good for them to get it all out.
I hope you're right.
So, this Zack guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to.
Any news?
Nothing. No calls, no letters.
Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Another time.
Very specific choice of words there. Man, I really wonder what the Zack ankle connection in Rebirth, in this trilogy, is.
Thought you were gonna rest. Thought you were gonna rest.
Yes, ma'am.
If you want to visit the reactor, you'll have to get Sisney's permission first.
But I don't know. I don't know if this version of the game's story, if the same relationships other than Aerith and Zack are the same. Is Zack dead? Is the version of Midgar that he's in some weird splitsies afterlife? Is he in the future? Is he and are him and Cloud clones? Is Zack Cloud? Is Cloud Zack? Like, what's the, what? How much of them is each other, or nothing at all now?
Remember, no feeding the wildlife.
So many new little questions. I'm not sure. I didn't see other,
instead of belting out profanity.
Oh yeah,
anyone else around town.
You buying? I thought you just wanted to chew the fat. A good day. Don't be a stranger.
Heard through the grapevine that eases.
That's the potatoes sorted. Now then, home to the tomatoes.
Kind of makes you wonder what this ultimate weapon actually is. Maybe I should pay.
Yeah, that could be something.
Mm-hmm. All right, here we are.
Some of our homegrown produce.
Stick around, and you're bound to hear the howling from the reactor.
Howling?
I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't die first, that y'all go insane. Cause I've got nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road and make you mine. I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain.
I'd love an encore, if that's cool.
An encore? Normally I charge an orb per song, but I'll make a special exception this time. Here goes. I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't die first, betcha I'll go insane. Cause I've got nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road and make you mine.
It actually was a different take. It wasn't the same one, just put on she re-sang it differently. That's so good. Weapon? It is weird in lore to walk into someone's house and pick up a new weapon, but it's just game. It's just check marks or checkpoints in the game where you get new weapons, that's all.
Holy sh! Oh my god! Sick. Holy shit. Wow.
Yeah, I don't think it qualifies as a shuriken anymore. Yeah. Wow. That's a throwing axe. Woo, that's crazy. Doppelganger. Finish off an enemy while the clone is present. So not only does Yuffie already just vomit damage, she can now Kagebunshin Nojutsu herself to have a clone that temporarily mimics her barfing damage. Nice. Are we gonna play Zach now? Every time that Cloud has been asleep, even asleep, we played as Zach.
Huh? Are you hearing this? It's coming from the reactor. We gotta check it out.
It's a behemoth, isn't it? Only a few things in Final Fantasy that roar like that. Behemoth, Bahamut.
What we lack in luxuries?
Something's up with the reactor. But the GYC is on.
Or that.
Wait, do you know something about this?
Could say that, yeah. You've been hearing it for a while?
For a few days now, yeah. The Coalition tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around. Just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
No, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, but you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed.
Let's go. You guys hold down the fort.
No fair! No fair!
Isn't it?
Just head straight south. The guard knows you're coming. That noise, it's nothing serious.
Adam, it's plenty of mushrooms in their feet.
The captain filled me in. You can head on through.
As if weapons weren't enough. Now the whispers are back.
Come again? What's a whisper when it's at home?
An arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about to be altered and ensure it maintains its intended course.
I thought we already changed it, though.
We did, once. But perhaps now they preside over a new fate. Ours.
And that's what you get for being curious.
They're nothing. Best do it right. No holding back.
Hmm.
comes. This ends here. That's that. It's on you.
About damn time! Asshole! Shit hurts, don't it? Gotta love it! I'm coming for you!
Meow, 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 meow.
It's a Gengos? Wait. I thought I was playing Final Fantasy. You hear the music right now? I don't totally remember the original one. Obviously, it's a rearrangement, but isn't this, or isn't part of this the, I think it's part of the weapon theme, right?
It doesn't make sense. How does Cisne know about the whispers? Only we should be able to see them.
True. Could be a setup.
You think?
We'll see.
Play detour to help a jungle chocobo.
Back to delivery. Holding up a
here. I'm counting on you.
This is here. That's the death of the boss.
Keep it together.
About are you in trouble now? Bang, bang! Got a whole heap of stay down, asshole!
Come on.
Star performance.
It's so weird to get around without a chocobo right now.
Able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It appears to be in the past leading to the reactor. The terrain you will need to traverse is littered with scrap metal and other such debris. Please watch your step.
No chocobo right now though, so can't dig.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. So now, golden opportunity right here. Bring it home.
Be ready for the head.
Nature came back swinging.
That's the Mackle-rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See your way in.
Whispers, though not as we know them.
How you figure?
Oh.
Come. It's time.
Let's follow him. Come on.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Oh.
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Genova experiment inside one of her exosuits? Oh, goody, goody. Inside her exosuit. Was it Crimson Rush? It's from the Yuffie DLC. Aw, what was on sale over here? So the party is locked, but we can't play with Red. Same one. Oh, it's so pretty. Weird how it has Infinity's End, but it's also a caster sword. Two materia. Oof. Two. Just doing flat damage scaling. Dude, it's so pretty. Wow. Wow.
There's only so much swimming a cat can take.
It's just a little water.
Why does everything always have to be such a pain in the ass?
It's over.
That is unfortunate. Kate's has been like a full-on, you know, anamorphic cat construct creature, and then Red's more wolf with a hint of cat, like a lion wolf hybrid, wolf lion hybrid. He doesn't seem to mind it.
Hmm.
That should be pretty easy.
Oh.
I got your number.
Casted once on a staggered enemy? Oh. Is it better though? I learned it, but so many less materia slots. And 74-74. It is so pretty. But it needs more materia slots right now. Going from 5 to 2 is... The next level will have 3. But some of the Buster Sword Lynx one. Lynx. Stats. Goodbye for now, Crystal Sword.
Didn't see how, unless we all sprout wings. Oh, raise the water level. Look for a control terminal.
Another weapon. Red collar, maybe? Or K-tip megaphone. Whoa. Deplete the vengeance gauge to heal allies. Oh my god.
Gotcha. Let's finish this.
Like the waterfall.
Take the lead.
All right. Oh no!
Oops.
Ready?
Got it.
We sure there.
Up for some fun.
Let's do this. Fancy a weekend?
Well, all right then. We'll find out what's in this door. No idea. After we get drunk on potions.
Pardon me for asking, but what do you want with this weapon thing anyway?
We wanted to fight alongside us.
Aye, but what for? Who are you looking to use it on?
Sephiroth. And while we're at it, might as well take down Shinra too.
The company again, but Sephiroth? The man's been dead for half a decade.
Maybe, but he's back now.
And you'll be seeing him soon enough.
This wee adventure of ours gets stranger by the minute.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Whoopsie.
Try this now. Here it comes. It's on you.
Be ready for it now. Up for some fun? Thanks.
Copy.
Let's do this.
You're up.
Make it count now. Up for some
let's
fun?
Go.
Now. Mind helping me out?
Do it!
On. Go for the throat! Mind helping me out?
Got you!
Oh,
you're
got
up.
This!
Get to it!
Give it to
you!
I'm special! Oh.
All done.
What the heck? Well, that's a hint. Okay, I did have it on. I don't know if Kate had it on or not. Mm-hmm. Racer Stone. Are we just about to fight a weapon? It's gotta be Sapphire, right? We'll find out. If you've been watching live, you'll find out shortly. If you're watching on YouTube, you may have to wait for an episode. Thank you for watching regardless. There's a lot more to watch on the channel. If you want to watch more 7, got all of the remake and the DLC, got all of the 16, Final Fantasy 16, got a bunch of Final Fantasy 14, got a lot of stuff. But until then, I'll see you in the next one.